They're coming off an excellent game in their last game out. They beat Oklahoma City, one of those kind of team victories that gives you a little bit of confidence, Doc.
Young team on the road, Oklahoma, but you still will take the win.
There's Lively, puts it up and in. Derek Lively, who has been such a bonus, despite the fact that they've had some key injuries. Guys have missed substantial time. Nice feed inside, and Davis, the first slam of the night.
And you look at AD, and you think big night for AD tonight.
Doncic turns, nice feed inside, and Lively immediately part of it all.
The Mavs want to do it every night. The Lakers are more of an opportunity run team.
Nice lob pass, Irving to Lively. Anthony Davis looks, and the Lakers, like you said, Doc, they're looking to push on the opportunity. Reeves, nice sidestep. Austin Reeves able to lay it in.
When you look at their size and running downhill, Mike, downhill.
Nope. Court's level. Irving gets inside off the glass, and who's right there but Derek Lively? Prince, good size on Doncic in terms of height. Doncic always finds a way to get himself open. He wanted a foul called on that as he talks to Scott Forster.
But defense still matters.
Well, in this league, I question that sometimes, but the way everybody is scoring, but it still matters.
James steps behind the three-point arc. Can't get that to go. Davis was boxed out by Jones and still was able to maneuver, get the offensive rebound. And Seth Curry making his first appearance. Maxi Kleber in as well. James gets inside, an easy bucket for LeBron James. Kleber, and here comes Vanderbilt. Davis already down the other end, posting up and gets a dunk. Good hustle from Davis. Soon as they got the rebound, sprinted.
Feels that defender trailing, just turns the corner. He's so big physically.
Reeves up top. James tries another three. That's good. Lakers shooting 56% to start. James against Hardy, gets into the paint, falling away. He's up and good. Russell back to Hachimura. Hachimura connects on a three. Russell floats it up. D'Angelo Russell with 6 points here in the opening quarter. Plantar problem. Plantar fascia problem. Josh Green also out tonight for Dallas as Doncic knocks down his first three-pointer.
I wouldn't want to have to face Luka and Curry.
Right. Agreed. Agreed.
Just period. Because they create shots. And they create shots for others.
Hachimura created his own shot. Right.
Their ability to protect the rim against the most dominant teams at the paint. That's one weakness that would make me a little uncomfortable.
Doncic lines that one up. Double figures for Doncic.
Yeah, Mike, and I thought that early injury kind of threw the whole team into flux, right? It's not the usual substitution pattern. They still aren't on their pattern that they usually use.
Doncic, his three-pointer is short. Russell running. Goes right at Hardy. Layup is up. Rolls in. Double figures for D'Angelo Russell. James, head of steam. The LeBron locomotive. Can't get it. The foul is good, though. And a timeout call by Jason Kidd. Lakers back up by five. Prince on Doncic goes inside. He seems to, when you watch him play, past the midway point, second quarter. Reeves shut off by Hardy. Tries again. Off 1 foot. Throws it up and in. Second field goal for Austin Reeves.
Left that shooter too open.
Doncic finds room. Good shot.
You have to send that extra because it was Derek Jones checking him. That was a mismatch.
That was also a ridiculously slow rotation. And then again, here's Lively.
Reeves up top to Davis. Davis goes right at Lively, which he's done pretty much every time. Lively's a terrific rookie. 8-point lead for the Lakers. We're under two to play in the second. Doncic goes right at Reeves, stops, and then able to, it's just the strength there.
Take their time. They're getting good open looks. They said that Luka, you know, it was apparent that he's working his way back, but they're not worried that he's going to get his. The biggest thing is that.
You think about it, he's played with LeBron, right? He goes to Brooklyn, he plays with KD, so that probably helps him.
And there he gets his first field goal. He was 0 for 7. Lively looking, gets it to Irving. Step back, jump shot, got it.
That change of pace, though.
Again, starting tonight, mostly a six man, and Russell with a beautiful floater. Here comes Prince ahead of steam. Kicks it back out. D'Angelo Russell fires away, knocks it down. Couple of players. Doncic, that step back three.
So that one was contested.
James, what a pass. Davis goes inside. Layup, he got it to go. There's the agility of the big man. Right back into the hands of Luka Doncic. Russell guarding him. Draws the contact. Shot is good. And the foul. Davis the rebound. Some players down on the floor shaking up. Jones and Russell both slow to get up as that shot bounces around and goes in. Maxi Kleber to Irving. The mid-range from Kyrie Irving. James gets in the paint. Russell, catch, fire, catch. D'Angelo Russell, 21 points. Reeves on the steal. Tiptoeing along the sideline. Irving right in pursuit. Throws it up. That was initially, I think, for Russell. League in three-pointers made and attempted. Only Boston more than them. James knocks down another three. And the Lakers pouring it on right now. An 18-point advantage. 9 of his 18 already here in the third. Doncic.
He's the ultimate.
12 in their last 18 games. It was the defense that has kind of fallen off. Reeves, Davis, the finish. They've got 25 assists already.
It just steal.
Russell to Davis. Back out, Russell three-pointer, puts it in. D'Angelo Russell with 24. It's inside. Alters out to Kleber. Some oohs from the crowd as Kleber finally a three-pointer goes down.
The team looked like they were like at a movie theater watching LeBron James play, like they were spectators.
Davis double on, nice feed, but oh, blocked by Kleber. Rebound tipped, Kleber keeps it alive. Grant Williams back up top. Doncic lost the ball, then the Eurostep. What a move from Luka Doncic. And another good defensive play from the Lakers. Their defense has been excellent here in the third. Davis goes inside, blocking foul call on Kleber, count it and one. Lakers have 40 points here in this third quarter. Davis, jump shot, got it again. Make it 42, and the lead back up to 20. Irving up top, Grant Williams at the buzzer, banks it in. That'll count, he got it off in time.
As well as Tim Hardaway, they put a lot of pressure there on your defense. You know, no one man can stop those guys. So us just being shifted, having a lot of support behind the initial defender on the ball.
Whether Luka comes back in or not.
Russell brings it up. He's feeling confident. Nails another. 5 for 7 from downtown. So you love that fact, but at the same time, it gets to a certain point where you just don't want to take a chance. And we're getting to that point soon as James banks it home. James now guarding Doncic. Wood picks him up. Doncic step back. Three-pointer. That's good. It's only his second three. He was 1 for 7. James down the other end. Oh, what a pass. Vanderbilt the flush. There's the highlight assist of the night.
Yeah, like it was his hand.
James has to shoot it. Shot clock winding down, and LeBron James. Doncic gets inside, lost it. Goes out to Kleber, and Kleber gets the look. But Dallas just getting Kleber on the court. This has been an excellent performance for the Lakers, especially here in the second half. James drives, James finishes. James back to Reeves. Reeves lines it up, knocks it another three. So both have decided to empty the bench. Max Christie knocks that one down.
As Mike said, Grant Williams sees the ball go in. That could lead to the next game. These minutes are important.
Mays, Skylar Mays backs it in. The cast members played well, and the Lakers are back at 500. At 21-21, continue to play well here in L.A. Now 15-7. Luka Doncic returned after missing three games with a sprained ankle and another triple-double.